Here's what it looks like on the morning of Payton's baptismal. This is November 24th, 2007. We've had a little bit of snow here and it's still snowing. First snow of the year and it's on Payton's baptismal. We're waiting for Brock and Susan to come on over so we can dress the baby.
Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was perfect. One arm in.
Oh.
Sorry, I tried to go underneath.
Where's Peyton's hands?
Where's
his hands?
Bend down again, Brock, like you're helping.
Oh. That's what I do at work. Pretend like you're helping.
With our baptism. In holy baptism, our gracious Creator liberates us from sin and death by joining us to the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ. As we live with Him and with His people, grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. I now ask Payton's parents and sponsors to present him for holy baptism.
We present Payton Thomas fit to receive the sacrament of holy baptism.
I would also say that I realize we have misspelled Payton's name, and I do apologize for that, and we will rectify that future additions or things that we print, but I do know that it's P-A-Y. Scott and Zelina, the Christ first known by your child will be the Christ he sees in you. Will you therefore teach your child, by word and example, the way of Christ and share the life of Christ with him? Will you faithfully bring your child to the services of God's house, teach him the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments? As your child grows in years, will you place in his hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for his instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of his baptism and in communion with the church, he may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ? If so, answer, we will.
We will.
Let us pray. This is sort of like baptism. Payton Thomas, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your Son from the power of sin, and for raising him up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour out your Holy Spirit upon Payton, Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Payton Thomas, child of God, you have been sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked with the cross of Christ forever. Amen.
Amen.
And let your light so shine before others that they will see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. You're a good guy. Alright. What's great is when they start crying. And when I'm in the other sanctuary, I use a microphone, and it's a microphone pinned right here on my stole. And so when I've got him cradled like this,
Y'all want to look at me? Scott?